Hi, I am Sami from Fawzi Academy. In this video, I will show you how to fix error an executable file was found outside of the specified trusted location. What do you want to do? AutoCAD 14 provide new control to enhance software security and help prevent loading and running of unauthorized or malicious Autolisp and VBA application. You can access this control using the new trusted path. When trusted path is set to one or more folder path in the coded and separated by semicolon, the previously listed file type are loaded from the specified folder. When trusted path is set to an empty string or a period, there are no trusted folder path in addition to the implicitly trusted one. When trusted path include folders that end with / and 3 dots, all of its subfolder are also trusted. And you can also access this control using trust domain system variable. Always set the trust domain system variable to unique internet domain names or URLs for use by JavaScript and HTML files that might contain JavaScript. When trusted domains is set to an empty string or a period, there are no trusted domain or URL. The file tab of the option dialog box include trusted file search path. A security control on the system tab of the option dialog box provide access to new executable file setting. You can allow executable file to be loaded from all search path or only from the trusted location specified on the file tab. And you can choose to display warning before loading executable file outside of the trusted file locations. Thank you for watching Fawzi Academy. Please like and share this video.